How are you? Hi. How are you? Acha, one more. Come. What am I doing? Hello. How are you? I'm very excited. I cannot keep my clothes on. I'm so excited. My thoughts on India-Pakistan match is that I support India. And it's going to be a beautiful match. And I think we should play Pakistan more often.
Who are you wearing today?
Natasha Gaurav. So I'm wearing today.
And what about that one fashion faux pas that you regret from college?
One fashion faux pas I regret from college? Everything I wore in college, pretty much. That's what I regret. Right?
किसी का करती नहीं हूँ इतना मतलब पर आई थिंक actresses may Sonam, Kangana, Deepika, they all always really well dressed. And with actors, I think Ranveer I really like. He's always experimenting with looks. I also like Shah Rukh. He's so casual many times. मेरा हर रोज शूट चालू है तो इसलिए मैं अभी उस शूट से ही आ रही हूँ और मैं शूट को कल भी सुबह शूट है तो आई हैवंट बीन एबल टू आई हैव नो थॉट्स इस अभी थैंक यू कहा जाता है कंफर्ट इज वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट बट इट्स लिटरली वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट नो मैटर व्हाट यू वेयर इंडियन कैजुअल वेस्टर्न इंडो वेस्टर्न और व्हाटएवर रेड कार्पेट नो रेड कार्पेट एयरपोर्ट इट हैज टू बी रियली कंफर्टेबल ओनली देन आई कैन इट्स इजी टू कैरी एंड लुक गुड डे टू डे लाइफ में एग्जैक्टली जैसे होना चाहिए विच इज लाइक एनी अदर गर्ल विच इज जस्ट Maybe could be something a dress if I feel like wearing some sneakers and jeans and just a white t-shirt and watch and I'm ready to go. I'm not a very fussy person when it comes to fashion or I have to wear this. If you fit, if you know what suits your body, I think you can never fail. I am wearing Nupur Kanoe and thankfully yeah I do remember. I'm very bad at names but it's Nupur Kanoe. Best dressed people, I think Mr. Bachchan, of course, and I think today everybody is well dressed. We have thankfully, I must thank our stylists who are there in the industry today. I think they're really, really very well versed in their arena. I think and all of them are very unique in their own way. So I think more than me, if someone compliments on the style, I'd give it to my stylist.
Thank you.
I don't think I'll. Thank you. There doesn't have to be thought on everything, so I have no thought. But yeah, all the best to both the teams. She win. Thank you.
स्टाइल तो मेरे ख्याल से मैंने हमेशा मैंने कुछ चुन के तो फॉलो नहीं किया है. हाँ, मेरे भाई से मुझे बहुत प्रेरणा मिलती है और उनके कपड़े मैंने बहुत पहने हैं, तो मेरे ख्याल से वहाँ से ही एक इंस्पिरेशन आया होगा और एक इन्फ्लुएंस होगा. लेकिन जो मुझे पसंद है, जो मुझे कंफर्टेबल लगता है, जो पहनने में अच्छा लगता है, जो अच्छा दिखता है मुझे, वो पहनता हूँ. जी हाँ, उसके बारे में तो आप खुद देख लेंगे और जो बात करेंगे. आई कॉन्ट रियली टेल यू अबाउट माई कैरेक्टर इन द मूवी जस्ट येट मैम, दैट्स नॉट माई प्रेरोगेटिव. लेकिन हाँ, मैं उम्मीद करता हूँ कि मैं हमेशा अच्छी फिल्में करूँ, मीनिंगफुल फिल्में करूँ और कुछ दिलचस्प और नया करूँ. वो तो हमेशा से मिलते आए हैं और मिलते आएंगे. It's really cool. It was really nice of them to put me on the list. Sorry, India-Pakistan match. Maaf kijiyega, I'm not much of a cricket enthusiast, but I'm cheering for India all the way. Thank you so much. Just a sorry.
Today, just a cool party. It's a party, right? Best dress. I'm very honored. We work hard to look good. It's good when it's appreciated. Mr. Amitabh Bachchan, cliche. I say this every year. Best dress, Mr. Amitabh Bachchan. By Jitega, India, Jitega. I'm diehard India. I mean, it's a great game, but India, all the way India.
Thank you. That's what we should have done together. That's the kind of thing we should have done together, actually.
We should have done all of this together.
Hi. You know, whatever Tanya style me is, so I'm not really sure what it is. A good night, good fun. I think the GQ parties are always the best parties, so it should be a good night. My fashion statements, whatever casual, comfortable, cool that you feel good in. Thank you.
Well, I want pink today. I never wear pink, so this is like quite a statement for me. Nishka, yeah. I love personal styles. I love Kalki style. I love Neha Dupia. You know, she makes everything work from a white shirt to, you know, palazzos. And obviously Sonam, I love Kangna's style. I think it's, I identify with her style, you know. She wears saris in a very cool way. I love wearing saris as well, too shorts. Sonam obviously makes everything work. So yeah, all of them are great. Actors, Shah Rukh Khan, he makes just jeans and a t-shirt look so cool, you know. No, not at all. I'm going on a vacation tomorrow, so yeah, I'm not watching the match. No.
I think it's good to wear clothes. It's awkward if you don't wear them, so that really is my fashion statement. I've decided from now on that I will not compromise. I'm just going to wear clothes. There's nobody's going to stop me from doing that. Any favorite? Oh, designers. Tonight I'm wearing Pratap and Nari. Favorite picks, I mean, Pratap's one of my favorite designers. Shahab Durazi used to be, Nari now. What? I think sport is something that people should enjoy more than worry about winning or losing.
More than I deserve. I think just being my father's son, you know, that's he's the coolest thing I'm wearing around tonight. He's just with me, you know, so I feel cool just showing my father off. I'm sorry, I can't hear you. Very exciting. It's always a nice matchup. They're both great teams, so looking forward to the match. Thank you.
चलना भिड़ो वही का वही आने वाला है बे
I'll just be watching you right now, I'll tell you. Sensei, bro!
कहाँ? अरे दे वांट फोटो.
या या
सो वी डू
जामो
यहां पे.
I'm slowly coming back to normal from periodic fashion. So, धीरे धीरे transition हो रहा है. This is designed by Asa. I'm a big fan of his. And hi, bye. How are you? So, yeah. I think it's GQ, yeah. It's GQ fashion. That's the best you could do. Sorry. I think Shah Rukh Bhai is one of the best dressed. I love his style because I don't think it's just about clothes. It's about everything, more, much more. I mean, sorry? Everybody. Deepika, PC, you know, Alia, I really like her style. Yeah. Very, very, very. Maine sab aise setting kar bhi hai. So we're all set. I'm going to be watching it in Bangalore with my friends. There, yeah. Really cool, yeah? I'm still doing the rounds outside. I hope I get in. So, thank you. Thank you very much. Thanks. Yeah. I think they could go. Yes, of course. Long time.
Yeah.
Good, yeah. It's
really cool, yeah.
I think it's really cool. Good stuff you're doing. Chalo, finish.
Comfortable and I'm happy. In Bollywood, I really like Sonam Kapoor style, obviously. Alia Bhatt, Shah Rukh Khan, and Ranbir Kapoor. I'm really excited because that's the only match I watch. Though I have like zero knowledge about cricket, but that's the match I don't. Okay. Oh, so I was saying that I don't watch cricket itna, but I only watch India and Pakistan match, and I'm really excited about the match tomorrow. No.
Thank you. which one? जी
मेरा स्टाइल स्टेटमेंट डे टू डे यू नो डिपेंड्स ऑन माई मूड लेकिन यूजली जो मेरा स्टाइल स्टेटमेंट है इट्स मोर टू डू विथ माई म्यूजिक आई लाइक ब्लैक आई लाइक रॉक एंड रोल सो आई लाइक ड्रेसिंग दैट वे आई एम वेयरिंग अ कस्टम आउटफिट बाय स्वप्नल शिंदे Oh, it's amazing. Everyone there is so, so fashionable. So it was amazing to see all the beautiful people, all the talented people, and of course, all the lovely films.
Can you, according to you, are the best in the industry?
Which industry?
Bollywood.
Oh, in Bollywood. I think the best dressed man. Who's the best dressed man? Huh? I like the way Arjun Rampal dresses. And in women, I like the way Kangana dresses.
Thank you.
Not tonight, yeah. It's a nice night.
Hello, hello, hello. What's up? You want me to say hello, guys? What's up? Hi. I am wearing this designer called Pavan Sachdeva. Yes. Let me check one second. I'm not sure. My designer would kill me. Yeah, Pavan Sachdeva.
And what is your fashion?
Just wear whatever fits you good. Yeah. Don't try and wear something because everybody else is wearing it. Wear what works for you. It's very individualistic. I think Mr. Bachchan is very well turned out always. And in the younger lot, I really like what Ranveer wears. I think it's, and only he can carry it. It's very quirky, and I think he dresses well. Yes, I'm very excited, yeah. I'm very excited. I'm a huge cricket lover. So I think I've called all my friends to my house tomorrow, and we'll watch it together. Okay, thank you.
Sorry, I couldn't. I've been styled by Sukriti and Sukriti Grover, and I'm wearing a lot of labels here, and so there are a lot of labels, so I can't just name one. But I've been styled by Sukriti. My fashion statement, I guess it's just being comfortable in what you wear. I think because when you're comfortable with what you wear, it shows, and it shows, and you get confident, and that's something you should always wear. You're confident. Yes. I'm a die-hard cricket fan, and my whole family is, you know, a cricket lover. So I think I'm gonna be watching it tomorrow, and I have a holiday from my promotions of Guest in London. So I'm getting a free Sunday tomorrow. So I'll be watching India Pakistan and. Yeah, I wish we'll win. We'll surely win, I guess.
Thank you.
Who's there?
I'm wearing Gucci, personal style statement, small insects crawling all over my body, feeling itchy,
wondering if it's a drug related issue. I like lots of them. I like Ranbir Kapoor, Ranbir Singh, this lady over here. Huh? Radhika Apte, Kalki. Huh? Yeah, we'll win. Okay, bye.
Raghavendra Rathore, he's my favorite designer, considering he's always backed me up whenever I needed him. Sorry? Best dress? Best dress would be Mr. Bachchan, by far. Nobody competes with him. Women best dress? Deepika Padukone. Katrina Kaif, yes. Sorry? Very excited, yes. And inshallah, Pakistan will put up a tough fight, but India is going to win. That's what makes a great game of cricket. I'm wearing a outfit by Govinda Mehta. Well, I've always looked at Sanjay Dutt as the biggest style icon. You know, he's the sort of guy that can walk into a room with a pair of jeans and a t-shirt and everyone's going to turn around and look at him because he just has so much style. And amongst the women, I think Priyanka's of course very stylish. Vibhasha's very stylish. Yeah. Yeah, yeah, of course. I think everyone is, we're all looking forward to it. Right. Pose for the camera. Yeah.
Hi.
Sorry?
I'm wearing Antaragni tonight. Sorry?
I think there are many, many. Ranveer, I'm a big fan because of his eccentricities, his courage to wear what he feels like wearing. I think Saif sir, Saif Ali Khan, I think he's the most elegant dresser ever. I think whatever makes me feel more confident about being myself, I think I try to wear that. So yeah, but all the credit goes to my stylist, Lavdeep Gulyani. Because I myself am a very fashion handicapped person. Thank you. Yes, you're fine.
Who's asking questions? Who am I wearing tonight? I'm wearing Dolce & Gabbana tonight. And my shoes are Gucci. My trousers are Gabbana. Oh, good. I think I'm a fan of Amitabh Bachchan's style. I think he's fantastically dressed. Oh, Aishwarya Rai. Aishwarya. Yeah? I don't really watch cricket, to be honest, but I know it's a big match, so I will be watching. Okay, thank you, thank you.
Which you'll see in a big way, so it's an interesting one.
exciting match.
Indian designer called Sahil Aneja. Well, I feel there's a difference between style and fashion. Style is something that you have. Fashion is what you buy. So I believe in a variety of things. It goes by every day or goes by my mood, by the month. I think it's really hot and summerish in Mumbai. That's why I like this color. I didn't go for black. So yeah, fashion keeps changing. Best dressed men and women. I think men is Mr. Bachchan, Saif Ali Khan. Women, of course, Sonam. I think Priyanka. Yeah. Well, I just finished shooting Ittefaq. I'm done with it. I'm going to start Neeraj Pandey's Ayari very soon. I'm going to go to Kashmir and shoot. So prepping for that. I'm looking forward to that shoot. And yeah, it's going to be an exciting shoot. Yes, I am. Yes, I know. Very excited. Tomorrow is the India-Pakistan match. They're playing after a while. And I think it doesn't get better and more exciting than that. And yeah, looking forward to changing our plans and watching the match. Thank you.
Yeah.
It's a very good question. You want to check?
Let me ask Tanya.
What's up, man?
What's up, buddy? How are you?
Good.
Yeah.
What's up? What's up? What's up? Just seriously, ask. Let me ask Tanya what I'm saying. Who am I wearing? Paul Smith.
Could you please tell us about your upcoming project?
Yeah. Here? Are you guys recording or what? Yeah. Next film is Bhavesh Joshi. Next film is Bhavesh Joshi, just finished shooting it. And then after that, I'm in talks for another film that should start at the end of the year. Yeah, so we are in talks right now. It's almost confirmed, not confirmed yet, but hopefully it should work out soon. Yeah, no, so we're right now just working on the script and working on the looks and stuff. And we're waiting for everything to be finalized, and once that's done, then we can start talking about the film. Amazing, I think this is, I'm so new to the industry, and this is the first time for me. So it's really great. I think this is my first like GQ event. No, actually my second GQ event, but I'm not Best Dressed. And my movie only came out in October, so it's also really great. Best dressed men and women. Best dressed men would probably be I think Imran Khan, Anil Kapoor, Imran, Dad, I think Rahul, yeah, Sonam, of course.
yeah, I'm watching it at home with my friends. I'm sure it's going to be great. You know, and I hope it doesn't rain because it's an Edgbaston and the Australia-New Zealand game was like washed out, you know. So let's hope the weather stays good and I think it's going to be really exciting and it's amazing, you know, big ICC, I mean, big tournaments and India-Pakistan always great. Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
मैं देखूं आप कैसे हैं जी स्टाइल स्टेटमेंट ये है कि बी कंफर्टेबल बट बी डिफरेंट ये डिजाइनर है मिस्टर सचदेव पवन सचदेव फ्रॉम दिल्ली एंड ही इज मेड दिस स्पेशली फॉर मी सो इट्स क्वाइट नाइस इट्स डिफरेंट आई मीन यू नो
लाइक अ लॉन्ग शर्ट विद लाइक अ
या It's a mix of everything. May the best man win. Thank you. She had prior commitments, so she's busy. Thank you. Thank you.
Ashish and Sony, and I'm feeling very professional and cool, and I'm really happy to be here for the GQ Best Dress 2017. Always good to know for the rest of the year what we should be wearing. I know, I'm not wearing a blouse, very bold. Well, I think that this was, I'm styled by Divya Saini, my stylist. Somewhere here, and yeah, it's really her idea. I think everyone looks pretty good in the industry, but I will have to say that amongst the women, of course, Sonam is my favorite. And amongst the men, I think Ranbir is always very well turned out. Ranbir is also very well turned out. Everyone, actually. I am like the biggest cricket jahil in the world, but of course I'd like to wish the Indian team all the very best. I don't know what I'm wishing them for, but yes, I do.
GQ best dressed, eh? You know, I feel GQ really dictates style in a very beautiful way. My style's always been very, it's been very simple, but at the same time, there's always been a quirk, you know, that's how I've enjoyed it. So, I have this little splash of paint that's happening here. Otherwise, the checkered suit, it's easy, it's nice, yeah. Bollywood, say. I think nothing beats Saifali Khan, yeah. Nothing, he's so classic, he's always been this super stylish. He's very easy with his styling, and I think we've all looked up to him from his suits to the way he dresses, his glasses, his hair. So I think Saif Ali Khan. Yeah, done? Super. Well, it's always an honor, you know, being on the GQ carpet, quite frankly. I think it's such a limited guest list, like they always make it sound, and it's always a privilege and an honor to be amongst the best dressed this evening. India, Pakistan, of course I'm excited. Who isn't excited? You know, it's a big game. It's been a while since the ban was lifted. Since the ban's been lifted, so I'm very excited. You know, really wishing the entire team, all the men in blue, the best. I know I'm going to be sitting front seat with my family watching this tomorrow. And Virat, the cup needs to come back home, bro.
Climate change and also some animal welfare for like stray animals that I really believe in. Good luck, boys. Come back with the win and come.
हेलो हाउ यू गाइस सॉरी
हाय
थैंक यू क्या कहना चाहूँगा कि जो मौसम है हमारे देश में जो हमारे सिटी में मुंबई में मॉनसून आ गया तो उसके हिसाब से ड्रेसिंग भी चेंज होने लगा है सो आई एम वेयरिंग दिस जैकेट इज़ बाय डी स्क्वायर एंड द पैंट्स आई थिंक द जीन्स आर बाय डीजल एंड द शूज़ आर बाय लुई विटों एंड द सॉक्स आर माय ओन आई हैव मेड देम माय सेल्फ ओके सो मैन आई थिंक दैट्स One man that I've always loved his style, Mr. Dev Anand. He's my mother's favorite actor. So, बचपन से ही मैं जब उन्हें देखता था, जिस तरीके के mufflers पहनते थे या जो blazers थे उनके, बहुत well tailored होते थे हमेशा. तो उनकी style, I think, लाजवाब थी. Among the actresses, I think सारी जो actresses हैं, बहुत ज़्यादा खूबसूरत हैं. Sonam obviously someone who stands out. हमेशा एक style statement देती है वो जब बाहर आती है. Just be comfortable. Be comfortable, be easy. Dress according to the weather. I think we all are. आई थिंक वी ऑल आर वेरी वेरी एक्साइटेड. मैं शूटिंग कर रहा हूँ उस दिन जुड़वा के लिए, बट होपफुली मैं 6 बजे तक घर आ जाऊँगा. और डेफिनेटली मेरे जो माई डैड इज़ अ वेरी वेरी बिग क्रिकेट फैन, सो वी डेफिनेटली बी वॉचिंग द इंडिया पाकिस्तान मैच. एंड बेस्ट ऑफ लक इंडिया.
थैंक यू.
हाँ ठीक है.
Address it to them. Yeah, I mean, I would have died to be there. India Pakistan for every cricketer is the biggest dream. So yeah, I'm a little disappointed that I couldn't be there, and but very excited for the boys, and I'm really looking forward to watching the game. It's not going to be the easiest thing to do, but I'm really looking forward to the Champions Trophy, not just India Pakistan but the whole series. We're defending champions, so there's a lot of pressure on our team, but I'm sure they will come up with and they will deliver the goods. Thank you.
I'm wearing my wardrobe tonight. Yeah, I didn't want to spend too much money.
Yeah. What is your fashion statement?
I don't know. I like simple colors. For me, simple is fashion. So I mostly wear black and white. I like boots. I'm a big fan of shoes.
And who are the best dressed men and women from the industry?
I would say Saif Ali Khan
and
Sonam Kapoor. They're gonna win anyway.
Together, together.
Sorry, yes. I rarely get to meet my family.
Who are you wearing tonight?
Siddharth Tyler.
Okay, and how would you be your fashion statement?
Comfort. Always comfort.
And according to you, are the best dressed men and women from the industry?
No, it's him only. No, no, him only. My family is the best. Sonam Kapoor and Anil Kapoor, sorted, life. Best dressed is Anil Kapoor, best dressed is Sonam Kapoor.
No, no.
Actually, Boni and Sanjay Kapoor.
The best dressed in our family is Boni Kapoor and Sanjay Kapoor.
Yeah, correct.
Yeah. We come third and fourth.
Yeah.
Third
no, distant. Then the Sonam, Riya, yeah. There are lots of people. Then after that.
Who are you wearing tonight?
Sorry?
Who are you wearing tonight?
I don't know. What am I wearing tonight? Let me check.
Jalal, where's Jalal? Jalal, who will be wearing?
What am I wearing? Okay, I'll come back.
It doesn't matter who he's wearing, he's looking outstanding. I'm very excited for a Sunday where I can be chilled out and watch the match. Yes, I'm looking forward to the Champions League final tonight as well. So I'm excited about that. Ji, Sumit, kaise aap? Hi, how are you? Yes, sir. Yeah, you can shake my hand. I don't bite. I look like I do, I don't. Chaliye, see you guys.
Oh.
all the best to the Indian cricket team here. I hope they, I can't say what I want, but like, I hope they kick some. Beep, beep, beep.